The second area of concern in the M&E sector is copyright infringement and trademark protection. The Copyright Act of 1957 provides copyright protection and registration of literary, drama, music, sound recording, and artistic work. The main purpose of this act is to prevent the views of monopolies provided by the copyright and creating an equal balance between individual rights and public interest. The Trademark Act of 1999 mandates protection to names, titles, word, letter, graphic artwork, shape of products, words and combination of colors. This act incorporates the provisions for remedies in case of infringement of trademark. The third area of concern is piracy. Online piracy means stealing an owner's property from the internet that has already been licensed and resulting in damage and loss. Under the M&E industry, the film sector loses $2.8 billion of its total revenue to piracy every year. The rise of digital downloads and availability of cheap rental options makes the movie theater business go down. The major source of piracy is because of camcording in theaters and release of films in other countries a day before the release of the film. These films are released online even before the actual release.